Good morning, I'm Magic Sharks. Today is Tuesday, December 11th, 2012. I'm Colin.
And I'm Kenny.
And this is Shark Bite News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Wednesday for lunch, we have a grilled cheese sandwich, sloppy joes, buffalo popcorn chicken, and Cobb salad.
The holiday penny, food, and toy drive continues through Friday. The grade level that collects the most wins a dress down day before winter break.
The upper school band and middle and high school choirs will perform in Believe, a holiday concert next Tuesday, December 18th at 6 o'clock p.m.
That sounds interesting.
That it does.
In sports, congratulations to the boys' varsity basketball team who beat Community Christian last Thursday, 80-56. Congratulations, you did great.
Go Sharks. The girls' varsity team had a tougher go Saturday at the Mustang Invitational, losing both games.
The middle school girls' and boys' basketball teams play Sarasota School of Innovation Studies at 4:30 p.m. today in the lower school gym. Go beat them.
The high school girls and boys basketball teams play at Community Christian today at 4:30. Good luck.
The girls varsity soccer team plays Southwest Christian at 4:30 p.m. tomorrow at Butler Field. Good luck.
The raffle tickets for a chance to win a new iPad Mini are on sale now through December 18th in the upper school office. Proceeds will benefit the school's sports booster club. Tickets are $5 apiece or three for $10.
Good luck to all of you. You're all going to need it. Also on sale in the upper school office for $10, a pair of athletic wristbands. Proceed will benefit the school baseball program.
That's all for now.
Have a jawsome day. You heard